Hello, good day. So in this video, I will show you how to connect the network printer on this laptop. So this is a remote laptop, and that's the remote printer on the server computer. And here is the client computer. So we can print here, we can command a printer here, from here, then do the print job there. So to start, if we connect to the network, then it shows the name of the server computer, which is WINJ1. It says here. So if I double click it, then the folders and the devices that are on the network are appearing here. So if I double click the available printer here, so that I can connect, double click, it says that the operation could not be completed, error 0x000709. So to resolve this problem, because it is a common problem among these laptops, Windows 11. So to resolve this problem, let's start with typing on the menu bar or start menu the word gpedit here, gpedit. So just double click it, edit group policy, double click it, then so this dialog, local group policy editor, appears. So under the computer configuration here, computer configuration, just click administrative templates here. So double click it, then on the right side, double click printers. Okay, that one. Then again on the right side, double click configure RPC connection settings, this one. Okay, so if you double click it, then this dialog appears. Configure RPC connection settings, just click enabled here on the left side. Then under the enabled, we have a drop down button here, just click it, then select RPC over named pipes. Then after that, click apply, then click OK. Then under, again on this part, just scroll it down again. Let's look for printer browsing here, printer browsing, this one. So we double click it, then when we double click it, another dialog appears. So just click enabled here on the left side, then click apply down, and click OK. Then we have to close it for a while. So again on the start menu, let's search for services, this one, services. So again double click it. Now under services, we have to look for print spooler. So scroll it down and look for print spooler. Where is that? This one. So right click on the print spooler, then click restart. So the progress is showing. Then after that, let's close the part, that part. Then we are ready now to connect our laptop to the server and to the remote printer. So let's try. So let's try to open a Word. Then type any text. Then let's try to print. Control P. Okay, so it's not yet appearing here because we have not connected the network computer yet. So again, go to the network folder here, network folder. Then double click the available printer, and it's connecting now. So yes. It's installing, and boom. So we are now connected to the printer. Now let's print the sample text that we have prepared here. So the Canon G10 series on WIN G1 is now available. So connect it, then let's print. Okay, so let's go to the printer. Okay, so here now is the printout. Okay, so we have connected the remote printer now to our laptop. That's all. Thank you.